Me and my little brother going to the park and rec. We were a soccer family, so it was just for fun. Yeah, I didn't know anything about basketball then. It helped me develop as a person. Like, I was able to build leadership skills, teamwork development. So I think I would have been turned out like had a different personality if it wasn't for basketball. I like the game because it's a game. Like, at the end of the game, it's over, but I like winning. I like the competition. I chose GW for a couple reasons. One, they have great academics, and I wanted to go into the public health pre-med field. And just the city and the team that we have so far, I think we're gonna do some great things here. I had a couple of different numbers before coming here, and all those numbers were taken, and I had to pick a number that I felt had meaning. So I picked number one because it's a number that I had to grow into. Like, just, when you think of number one, you think of a leader, and that's something I want to be here for this team. On the court, definitely, you can always see me hustling. I'm usually like on the wing, power forward, but I do whatever the team needs me to do. So, but I always put 100%. I've only been here a short time, but Coach Rick Holmes has already taught me that it doesn't really matter if I mess up. I just always have to give that 100%, always go hard. Our team right now, I think we have all the pieces that we need to win an A-10 championship, and all we need is to put in the work.